Are you ready to lower your blood sugar and control your diabetes? Well, this video is just for you. In this exercise routine, I'm going to show you 10 exercises that will lower your blood sugar and help you control your diabetes right now. If you're new to my YouTube channel, hello and welcome. My name is Caroline Jordan and I'm a health coach here to teach you how to use movement as medicine. So if you haven't done so already, please consider subscribing to the channel and hitting that little notification bell so we stay connected every time I upload new content that's just for you. But if you're ready to get moving, lower your blood sugar, and feel better with your diabetes symptoms, let's get going. Here's how this will work. I'll explain the exercise and give you 10 seconds to set yourself up for it, and then you'll have 50 seconds to perform the exercise in the best way possible for your body. Oh, and as always, please make sure you check with your doctor or healthcare team before starting this or any exercise routine. Honor your body, move mindfully, and stop if you feel any pain. But if you're ready to get started, let's hit that timer. So our first exercise will be a squat. The squat is one of my favorite exercises, and you have 50 seconds to do it. Keep your feet about hip distance apart, abs tight, here we go. Drop it down, come up, and squeeze your glutes. The squat can be done in a variety of ways, and I've shown you many ways on how to squat on this YouTube channel. So if you haven't checked out my other diabetes exercises videos, do that, so you can learn how to squat in a way that feels right for you. 50 seconds is a long time when you're moving well. So make sure you breathe, think positive, and keep going at a pace that challenges you. I love a good squat. Shoulders down and back, chest up. Are you breathing? I hope so. That's important. Stay with it. Oh, great squat to start you off for success. I bet you already feel better. I know I do. Next exercise is a knee raise. 50 seconds. Arms up, tummy tight, and bring your knee into your chest. Go. 50 seconds knee raise. Now you should feel your heart rate pick up. That's great. You're moving and you're doing excellent. Can you reach those arms up a little bit higher and stand up a little bit taller? Feel free to go slower or just little knee raises. If a big knee raise is not feeling right for you. Awesome job. How is your posture? Check in. Make sure you're standing up tall. Big arms. Big breath. Good work. I'm so proud of you. Keep it up. Big reach. Whew! That was awesome. Exercise number 3 is a boxer punch side to side. Abs tight, arms ready, and punch side to side. Now I'm twisting through my feet to make this a total body exercise, but if you need something a little bit softer, you can just use your arms. But make sure you contract your core and keep those abdominal muscles tight. Boxer punch. You can punch out any negativity or any things that might be holding you back from your health and fitness. Just get it out of your system. Give me some bigger arms. You're doing amazing. Positive energy fuels the fire. So keep thinking positive and believe in yourself. You can do this. Nice job. Tummy tight. Whew. Rest. Next up, we have lunges. So I'm going to show you a variety of ways to do that. Hands at your hips, tummy in nice and tight, stand up tall, and you'll lunge back behind you, step together, and switch. Now the lunge, you need to make sure you have good form. Keep your knee behind your toe. Abs in tight, spine straight. If the lunge is a little too much for you today, you can go back to those knee raises that we did earlier. Modify as needed and move mindfully. If you get better at this exercise video, you'll get to the lunge. I know you will. it's good to have a challenge to work up to get stronger for. Beautiful job with this lunge. How is your form? Check in. Your heart rate should be coming up now. All right, lunges are done. Next, we go to a side step. This is an aerobic exercise, and I know we can do it together. So, abs tight, let's go. Step touch. Now, I do a mini bend in my knees so that I'm really working my thighs. And because I love adding arms, I'm just gonna reach my arms out to the side and clap my hands in together when I step the feet together. You can do whatever works for you, as long as you're moving and feeling better as we keep going together. Let's lower the blood sugar, improve your health, and make you feel fabulous. Remember, you don't have to go to extremes to see results. Little bits of movement. This exercise video can go a long way in helping you feel better quickly and effectively. Good job. Can you get a little lower on this side step? How is your breathing? I hope your heart rate's coming up. Whew! Okay, next up, we're gonna work the hips with a hip abduction. Check it out. You stand up nice and tall, tummy in nice and tight, and you're just gonna reach the leg out to the side and switch. Here we go. So when the timer starts, it's your time to shine. Make sure that your toes are pointed straight forward, not up to the ceiling. You wanna feel the outsides of your bottom, your hip muscles and your thigh muscles. Maybe even your balance. That's a good thing. You want to train stability, not just strength and cardiovascular fitness. Good job. You're a pro, a true pro. Way to work through all these exercises. Can you stand up taller? I bet you can. You got it. Hang in there. We're almost through this 50-second hip abduction. Your glutes will be so strong. Tummy in tight. Check that breath. Rest. Our hamstring curl is our next exercise to lower your blood sugar. So when you're ready, tummy tight, arms forward, and you're gonna kick your own butt. Kick, kick. So I'll show you this from the side. See, I'm curling my hamstrings by bringing my heel to my butt. You wanna make sure that the knee stays back, that you're not bringing your knee up. Knee is back and you're feeling the backs of your thighs, your hamstring muscles. If you're adding the arms, you're just reaching forward and squeezing the upper back muscles as you bring the elbows into the sides. Good. Feel free to go slower or faster as long as you feel challenged and you're feeling better as we move together. Movement is so much better with other people that support you, don't you think? I'm here for you and you're doing great. Good job. Give me a bigger hamstring curl if you can. And a big breath as you keep moving. Okay, that was hard. We've got some heel taps next. This is fun. You're gonna bring your feet together, squat low, tummy in nice and tight, and tap. So you're staying low in what I call a chair pose squat. Spine is nice and straight, and you're doing a little heel tap. If you want to, you can add arms. Get real fancy with it. Good, and go a little lower. Now, sometimes I like to add a little bounce. Check out my heel taps. Oh yeah, I'm getting fun with it. You have to have fun when you're exercising. Because if you have fun, you'll stick with it more. And the more you stick with it, the better you feel. Exercise will help you feel better. Movement is medicine. Stay with it. Squat a little lower if you can. Keep breathing. Use the arms. Nice job. How you feeling? Good. Stay with that squat and rest. Okay, one of my favorite exercises, the modified jumping jack. Feet together, ready, go. Arms up, touch the toe out. Now we do a modified jack because this is a low impact sequence of exercises to help you lower your blood sugar. Not high impact, because high impact can be hard on the joints. And I don't want you to hurt after fitness. I want you to feel better. Remember, your exercises don't have to beat you up. They can actually just make you feel better in your life. So we're doing all low impact exercises to lower your blood sugar. You can even do this at your apartment, and your neighbors won't hear a thing, which is awesome. Keep reaching those arms up high and breathe. Nice job, my friend. I'm right here with you. Can you go bigger on those jacks? You're almost there. Okay, that was hard. One more exercise to lower your blood sugar, a front kick. Bring your arms up and we're gonna kick to the front. Ready? Go, kick. Now my kick is pretty high. At one point in my life, I was a dancer, so we worked on this a lot. But you don't have to kick that high. You can go low, check it out. I'm still lowering my blood sugar. You know it, kick. Use your abs, use your arms. This is our final move together, so I want you to be tall, proud, and full of energy. Right now you're doing something so good for your health and well-being. Keep it up, kick, whoo! Add a little special sauce in this last move. Nice job, almost there. You got it, hang on. Good job. Big arms. Oh my goodness, whoo! That was awesome. You have just completed 10 exercises to lower your blood sugar. I hope you feel better. I know I do. What I want you to do is leave me a comment below and let me know how you feel. And if you like this video, please hit like, share it with a friend that also might benefit, and consider subscribing to the channel for more feel-good fitness. Also, if you liked this routine, I have a diabetes exercise program you might love. It's full of full-length, 30-minute home exercise videos that you can do with no equipment. It's a program that works with your body and your budget. I've left all the information in the description box below, so please make sure to check that out if you're hungry for more. Thanks so much for joining me, and I'll see you again soon at arolinejordanfitness.com.